Moving on now to the politics that is breaking out over the milestone that India achieved on Friday as far as COVID-19 vaccination is concerned. Politics over that is now peaking, with the opposition taking a jibe at the Modi government and at the BJP, claiming that the Friday record was nothing but a publicity stunt and an event to mark Prime Minister's birthday. Rahul Gandhi has also now hit out at the centre. He's tweeted the figures that we have seen of the vaccine doses that have been administered in the last 10 days, and he says, event khatam. Sharin's with me for more on this. Now, Sharin, the drop in the vaccine doses that have been administered from Friday to yesterday, there is a considerable drop that we are seeing, which is what is now arming the opposition.
Of course, that is something that has in fact been raised by the opposition parties. But at the same time, Poonam, if you see for the past around 10 days or about 2 weeks, we are seeing that the average vaccination rate has in fact been 70 lakh to 80 lakh. This is in contrast to what it was in the beginning of January, in the beginning of the 18 plus vaccination drive as well. In the May, June, we have seen vaccination shortage. And in fact, the vaccination rate was around 10 to 12 lakh. By that, we have in fact reached around 70 to 80 lakh per day. And we have seen that we have crossed that 1 crore mark in about 4 times. And in fact, we have made the world record of vaccinating 2.5 crore people in 1 day itself. So these are, of course, the big achievements that has in fact been made by the health ministry, by the government of India.
Right.
Of course, these are some things that has been pointed out by the opposition parties, and to which the government of India says that their focus as of now is to ensure that the adult population gets inoculated by the end of December. And
right,
they are
and
not
the government
going
is
to
confident
be deter-
that we are on track to ensure that our adult population is vaccinated by the end of this year. The politics nonetheless continues. Sharin, thank you so much for getting us that update.